According to Samuel Muhoozi, the deputy ED of UNRA, they have visited the destroyed bridge on River Katonga to assess the amount of damage caused and to see how it can be repaired. They were later joined by the Mpiji RDC, Maria Luwega, the Mpiji LC5 chairperson, Martin Sempa, and the deputy OC traffic, Philip Achae. Residents have asked government to reconstruct their bridge. According to residents, another part of the river has also burst.
Nenga kuluguro luno luise motoke zo uzito abantu baffe babadde mu bulabo bwa manyera amaziga no gatuyambye nnyo okulabanga gazze neganjuluza ekintu ekyo bulabo ekibadde wano njagala kusaba government abantu ngabano bakwatibweko n'omukono gw'ekyuma abakola enguudo za.
While speaking to journalists, the deputy ED of UNRA Samuel Muhoozi said that this has come at a time when they're in a countrywide campaign of repairing bridges, including that of Rera and Katonga, so as to create water passages.
Today we are here for the pathfinding mission to make sure we look at the damage, the extent of damage, and devise means of making sure we restore this section. We have seen, we have come with experts, the head of bridges is here, director of road maintenance is here. They have now assessed the situation, and now we are ready to start the restoration and the statement of this section that was damaged. From today, you will see our teams bring materials here, equipment, and all other means of restating this road. We want to make sure we work on this section, restate it, so that we open traffic within the shortest possible time. That's why we are here.
Philip Achae, the Deputy Director Traffic Police, has urged the public to stop using the road until UNRA repairs it.
Uganda Police Force, specifically the Directorate of Traffic and Road Safety, we call upon all road users to bear with us and follow all the guidance that we've given to them at the different diversion points. It's for their own good, as we allow UNRA to do its work.